One of my kids goes to kindergarten, and I hate kindergarten. Because that's where you send your child to go to draw 1,500 pictures a week of shit that you don't even know what it is. And if you ask them what it is, they get pissed off. And it's not your fault that you don't know a tree is pink and purple with 15 legs. But you want to know what's really bad? They show that same picture to their grandmother, and the bitch knows what it is.